are getting really hangry. We're each getting our own entree because I am just extremely hungry. We've got some orange chicken here from Lotus Blossom Cafe. We're gonna try it out, see how good or bad it is. I don't know, it's substance, that's all I care about. All right, so that was actually pretty good.
Yeah. It actually felt pretty filling, which is good.
I'm hoping it fills me. I think it's one of those like post eating things.
I like the way they set it up on a tray. Like they put the rice in a ball and they made sure the chicken had a lot of sauce. So that way you can like mix the rice into the sauce when you're done with the chicken. They set the broccoli off to the side, which I thought was a bad idea at first. But the flavor of the broccoli is actually good. Like it wasn't like hot broccoli. It was kind of cool and it had like a nice flavor to it. Like they might have cooked it in something.
Yeah, it was nice. I was surprised too because I was like, oh, this is cold. This is not what I expected.
Yeah, I was expecting it to be piping hot. I was thinking, like, oh boy, here we go. I'm gonna burn my tongue on the freaking broccoli. But no, it was good. It was very good. I liked how they set it up. I like how it tasted. It was very good. It was very filling, even though it looked like a very small portion. Oh, the egg roll was good too. I forgot to mention that. I feel like it's hard to screw up an egg roll though.
The taste of the chicken was a lot orangier than takeout orange chicken generally.
I like that. It had a nice, I like the sweet taste. I think it blended well. And it made the rice taste good when I mixed it into the sauce. So that's a big plus.
Lotus Blossom was pretty good.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon.